so far, we've caught us a couple of good ones, quality bass, and no marks on them here in the pecan pond. So that's a good sign.